Need one of those.
Who are you? Speak quickly. A vision. What are you talking about? By the gods, what kind of vision did you have? The Dragonborn has come. You're here. Finally, you're here. My family has been waiting for generations, Dragonborn. Yes, that's right. I am Sevyana Umbranox, and this is my husband, Luvian. We are the keepers of the Arrow of Extrication. Please, make yourself comfortable. I will tell you the whole story. Everybody knows that the fourth era began when Menuras Dagon. Defeated and sent back to oblivion thanks to the sacrifice of Martin Septim and the champion of Cyrodiil. Everybody knows that the fourth. My ancestor was the illegitimate and secret son of Corvus Umbranox. He was the Count of Anvil 200 years ago. Few know, perhaps nobody, that Corvus Umbranox was the notorious Grey Fox. Yes, the legendary leader of the Thieves Guild. The story of the Grey Fox is not well known, but everybody wrongly thinks that he is immortal. Well, it's not like that. The Grey Fox was, during centuries, many different people. You might ask yourself now, why didn't anyone notice when he turned into a new person? It's thanks to the mysterious cowl of Nocturnal that makes the person wearing it look exactly the same as the one before. It also gave you the power to become a master in thievery. After Corvus, the champion became the new Grey Fox. The champion, just before dying, nominated Corvus to take care of the cowl while waiting for the Dragonborn to arise. That's because, at the time, there was no member of the Thieves' Guild worthy of wearing the cowl. So, he decided that the Grey Fox would be someone more worthy. A Dragonborn. The last one was Martin Septim, who was the son of the Emperor Uriel Septim VII. After 200 years, a new Dragonborn appeared. And it's you. The mission of my family is now accomplished, as I give you the Arrow of Extrication. Yes, it's the call of the Grey Fox. He knows who you are, what you want, and why. He also knew you were going to arrive here. He's waiting for you, in a secret place where only a Dragonborn could enter. In the mausoleum of the Champion of Cyrodiil. All of Tamriel thinks he was buried in his old mansion, in Anvil. But that's not how it is. There is nothing but an empty grave. It was my ancestor, Corvus, who informed the High Chancellor Okato about the champion's last wishes. Okato, eternally grateful, did not hesitate to fulfill the champion's wishes. So Okato built the mausoleum secretly, while Corvus oversaw the project. To find a mausoleum, you must think as a member of the guild, as a thief. My mission is to give you the arrow and to show you where to start your quest. You will need this key as well. Take it. It will open the gate of the place where you're headed. The champion said that you will understand everything during your mission. And now, go. The Grey Cow is waiting for you, hidden. One last thing. Nobody is to go with you. This is something that you have to do alone. Whoever should go with you on this journey will not know to step over the threshold of the place I showed you. Good luck, and may Nocturnal guide you.
I see. Well, I'll be staying at the guild a while longer, if you change your mind.
What is it, Thane? As you command, Thane. I'll guard Heljarken House until you return. Long life to you, Thane.
And Last. Lass Janine!
Thank you. Thank you.
Last Kaneer! Thank you. Las Canir!
I sense a presence. Mortal fool! Thank you.
Thank you.
Last, come here!